Since I was a little kid, I wonder what it would be like. So I dedicate my life with all that other shit aside. Started to forget about some things, cause I was out taking flights. I got lost by precise on every word that I speak. So nowadays we do this shit like every day of the week. Homies asking for my beat, so I'ma do this one for y'all. We wriggle rod and mic and like a bitch is bouncing off the wall. Sucking free until my last days, caught up in this damn haze. Thought of stepping up and I'ma spit you in your damn face. Tight like my shoelace, you know it's Mr. Rock. So I'm surprised when I tell my ways. This is past the light and shut up, you fucking slut. You're only good for sucking dicks, so do that shit and fill up your cup. Now what?
Come on. Police and helicopter looking for a Raja. Soldiers in the street looking for Raja B. Police and helicopter looking for Raja. Soldiers in the street looking for Raja B.
Some got some say ganja, Michael night touch. Well, give me that the morning when me wake up. Pass me chalice and make me blaze that up. About half on a he give me stuff in a the cup. Pass the chalice, make me blaze it up. Because he give me the good vibes. When me a walk with Swedish girlfriend say it all me stuff. So maybe landed a strip and money down to the butt. Here my we feeling the vibes. For the big ball of smoke and a crack. Here with me friends and a fork of the ganja. I just the good sense in me, yeah. After we feeling the vibes, put a big ball of smoke and a crack. Here with me friends and a fork of the ganja. I just the good sense in me, yeah.
Police and helicopter looking for Raja. Soldiers in the street looking for Raja B. Police and helicopter looking for Raja. Soldiers in the street looking for Raja B.
Reggae music, when you're listening to it, it's just like, makes you go, just like makes you tap your feet or bob up and down and stuff like that. I just lie in my bed and listen to it at night and stuff. And like, it's all hectic, just got a nice beat to it, style. I don't like pop because it's a bit over the top and reggae is sort of like real, it's like talking about real stuff.